Good morning, my lovely children. I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to do the poem, and the name of the poem is "Sew Me a Coat." So, children, first we will recite the poem, and then I will explain you what's this poem about. So, let's start. Madam Taylor, here's my cloth. 2 meters of silk, that is all I've got. It should be simple, with buttons and lace. And a pretty ruffle to ring the face, with 4 long sleeves should be my coat. Are you surprised? It is for my pet goat. It's a very beautiful poem, and the name of the poem is "Sew Me a Coat." So, what does "sew" mean? "Sew" means to stitch. So, children, who stitches your clothes? A tailor stitches our clothes. Madam Taylor, here's my cloth. 2 meters of silk, that is all I've got. So, children, in the poem, the little girl went to Madam Taylor and she gave her 2 meters of silk fabric and asked her to make a coat. And then she said, I have got only this silk fabric, not any other fabric. It should be simple, with buttons and lace and a pretty ruffle to ring the face. Then she told her that how she wanted her coat to be. It should be simple. She asked her to put buttons, lace and a pretty ruffle. So, children, what is ruffle? Ruffle is the frill of laces. So, she asked Madam Taylor to put a frill of laces to ring the face. With 4 long sleeves should be my coat. Are you surprised? It is for my pet coat. Then the girl asked Madam Taylor to make 4 long sleeves in her coat. And then she said, are you surprised? She asked Madam Taylor, are you surprised? So, children, how many hands do we have? We have only 2 hands. Then why did this girl ask Madam Taylor to make 4 long sleeves? Because she had a pet coat. That is why she wanted Madam Taylor to stitch a cloth with 4 long sleeves for her pet goat. This is a very beautiful poem about the little girl who had a pet goat. So, children, read the poem twice and learn it. Thank you.